Jun Mizutani. One of the most dramatic matches in recent history. Stronger physically. In 2018 in Paris. Yesterday, but with all the different table tennis action going on, just many of which created on the world tour since. Good Shaquille. Face on buildings around. And while Fang Zhendong can counter back from back there, Timo's got the time to react. It's a lower percentage for Fang Zhendong. Good placement. Timo pinning the middle of the body. Fly resting in Fang Zhendong's hair. I'm Timo Boll. What did you say? Like, it's a strict rules in terms of enforcing service rules out here. Forward. Oh, just a little. Heavy spin to the shorts. The heavy spin. The slightly soft. Oh, what an angle! First one comes back. Say a bit flat. Next one right at the baseline, but soft. And this one, the angle. Serves are on his side. Backhand down the middle goes a little low. Oh, just out. Parallel forehand, the tie. Second deuce point. Right down the line, Fang Zhendong with an even. Oh, just too good. Letting me see clearly, that would be outstanding. Atmosphere in the stadium. It's like a concert in here. The chance to see Timo Boll live in your lifetime. It's worth taking. The empty serve is quite ingrained in competitors at a fairly young age. The test of nerves, really. Oh, just disregard. It's Fang Zhendong. Caught a glimpse of it on table two. While despite it being 4-1, it was actually quite a tight match. And then Wang Chuqin 4-2. Surprise, surprise, you're gonna have to go back to the back. And Timo very carefully. No one's celebrating, but sometimes they fall at his hands. Crumble a little bit, 9-0. Those two scores. A bit of side, a bit of topspin on it, and team. And the backhand does it, 11. 23-18 so far. Tied up at one game apiece. With good control. That's that extra spin from variety of skills and touch. Fang Zhendong in the quick side, how fast it is. Perfect. China, Fan Zhendong leading. Possible. As always, with Timo. And well played. Quite strong at setting up his third ball. What an answer! Best backhands in the world. Foul break. Tries to take the pace off and leave it just behind. Heavy underspin on the serve from Timo. No, just out of reach. Points for Fan Zhendong. Oh, and the angle just to the side of the stadium. Into the table. Oh, if Timo make. Not afraid to try anything. For example, covering the chest. It's basically 23 years of professional competition. Short side, Fan Zhendong. Oh, switch to the right. Ma Long, Zhong Zhiyuan. He basically said, well, you can't just stand around waiting. If they feel that a player is stalling too long. Beautiful combination. Back from the timeout, Fan Zhendong with a second serve. Oh, beautiful angle. 4-point lead. Timo with a variety of spin shots here. Oh, and as he turns, I always worry for Timo. Every once in a while, I see him with an injury. He's had to take some time off before. He's played through injuries, including the World Cup. Timeout called and not a point since for Timo. Pull back down 1-3. Fan Zhendong in the lead with the serves here. Pull quite quickly. Oh, and it almost comes down. A chase like we haven't seen from Fan Zhendong in some time. Timo manages to counter it back on the wide forehand. Where's the run? Here it is. And Fan Zhendong too much in table tennis, just with Timo and one or two others. This one gets away. Wow. Old tour logo on the ground. Extra spin from Timo. Play live and the rest of your favorite athletes on the world tour. Just too good in the crew. Good pressure on the floor on his side. So didn't work out quite right. A bit atypical. Notice the position. Exposed. That out to the forehand, he can just snap through. A nice play. Fan Zhendong. Top edge of the racket, Timo lives to see another pair. Oh, it does not happen. It is Fan Zhendong who pulls through once again. 4-1 over Timo Boll, a valiant effort. And it's constantly a fascinating sight to watch Timo Boll try and dissect the